Megan. I do hope all of you are doing well. Today is going to be a very exciting video as I am going to be doing a Louis Vuitton luxury unboxing haul as well as a Louis Vuitton giveaway. I would like to preface this video as I have with recent videos by saying my thoughts and prayers go out to each and every one of you that are affected by everything that is going on within the world today. With that being said, I do ask that you guys tune into the latter part of this video where I will be going over the very important topic of having an active relationship with God and why that is so very important. If you do enjoy this video, I kindly ask that you consider subscribing by clicking on the subscribe button below. Also, if you click that notification bell, you will be notified every time I upload a video. So now let me briefly show you guys what I did receive and then we can get into the Louis Vuitton giveaway. So let's get into these unboxings, shall we? The first item that I do have to show you guys does come in a box like this. Inside this dust bag, I would love to reveal to you guys the beautiful, classic, gorgeous, stunning, amazing adjectives truly go on and on and on. My bags just love to peek through with unboxings. I don't know what it is. Speedy Bandolier 25 in the Demiere Ebène canvas. For those of you that don't know, it is standard for this Speedy Bandolier in the Demiere Ebène to come with a red interior, which I absolutely adore. And obviously, as you guys can see, I attached the strap. It really doesn't make a difference to me where a bag was made as long as the quality is up to par, but I'm happy to say the quality seems very, very good. And it was made in France. You can see right there. When I did unbox this exact bag in the monogram canvas, I asked you guys if you owned a Speedy and what you thought of it. Another question I have is, if you happen to own a Speedy, what is your favorite size? There truly is no right or wrong, but as a Louis Vuitton lover, I would love to know what your preference is as far as size. So I'm very happy to now have this gorgeous and beautiful Speedy 25 Bandolier in the Demiere Ebène canvas added to my collection. I cannot wait to use it. Okay, so the next item that I'm going to show you guys does come from Fashion File. I have been looking for a specific pair of Chanel earrings for a very, very long time, and I'm so happy that I now found them. They do look like this inside the box, so let me go ahead and try them on for you real quick. I know I'm wearing a hat, but I'm sure you guys will get the idea. I obviously have them on right now. As you guys can see, they're not too big, they're not too small. Oftentimes, I do like to wear my hair in a ponytail, minus the hat, or up in a bun, and I feel this is the perfect size pair. I'm definitely happy to say that I'm very ecstatic to now have these beautiful Chanel earrings within my collection. I'm just gonna go ahead and give you guys a huge hint as to what the next item is. One that's so big that I don't think you could not guess. I do like luxury hats. For example, today I was running a lot of errands, so I think you guys will be able to guess what's inside of this box. Yay, I'm very happy that I was able to obtain this Versace hat. I'm really loving the goldish type color right here where it says Gianni Versace. I think it's very, very pretty. And I must note to you guys, luxury hats are truly the way to go. The quality and craftsmanship that are put into these hats really make it worth the investment. I am very happy with this purchase, very happy with this investment, and very, very happy to be wearing it in the very near future. So that is going to be it for my Louis Vuitton luxury unboxing haul. If you guys happen to have any comments or questions on the items I did go over, the Louis Vuitton Speedy 25 Bandolier, the Chanel earrings, or the Versace hat, please do leave those in the comment section below as I do adore hearing from you guys. Okay, let's get into the Louis Vuitton giveaway. I did want to choose an item from my personal collection as a way of saying thank you to everybody that supports me along my journey. If you've been on Instagram, you probably have an idea as to what's inside this dust bag. It is the Louis Vuitton Monogram Heart Bag Charm Keychain. I think you guys would concur that this is a very gorgeous piece. These little icons right here, when I first bought it, I did not know were so shiny and so pretty. I think it looks absolutely gorgeous against Monogram as well as Demiere Ebène and even other bags outside of Louis Vuitton. And this particular piece was made in Italy. So it's a beautiful bag charm. And if you wanted to, you could absolutely use this as a charm for your keys. I know you guys must be thinking like me and say to yourself, It's absolutely gorgeous. This was recently discontinued. It's very hard to get. And if you do look on the pre-loved market, you will see that it is trending for quite a bit of money. I'm very happy to say that this is an absolute brand new condition. There is no scratching going on within the hardware. I think you guys will be impressed. I will obviously include the original dust bag, the original box, as well as a Louis Vuitton gift bag. If you'd like to enter this giveaway, the rules of entry are quite simple. All you have to do is comment the word enter within the comment section below, followed by something within your personality that you do like. Now, there is a way to receive two bonus entries. That would be to go to my Louis Vuitton giveaway post within my Instagram page, tag two people that you think might be interested in this giveaway, and you will definitely be given those two extra entries. Each and every entry that is received will be accumulated for, and you will see within my Louis Vuitton giveaway announcement video how I make this a very fair giveaway. So obviously it's very important for me to emphasize that this is going to be a very fair giveaway. Also, I'd like to note that this is going to be an international giveaway. The deadline for this particular giveaway will be Friday, July 31st. Shortly after that, I will release the giveaway announcement video. That may have been quite a bit of information to take in, so I will reiterate the rules of entry very quick. All you have to do is comment the word enter within the comment section below, followed by something within your personality that you do like. And then to receive two bonus entries, if you happen to have an Instagram page, to go to my Louis Vuitton giveaway post within my Instagram page, tag two people that you think would be interested in this giveaway, and you will definitely receive those entries. A big good luck to everybody that enters. Now is the time within the video where I'm going to completely transition topics from speaking about luxury to speaking about something that's definitely more insightful, meaningful, and inspirational. Today, I wanted to go over the very important topic of having an active relationship with God and why that is so very important. Although we do go through this life experiencing pain, it is wonderful to know that we can find great comfort through God's presence. When I do say having an active relationship with God, what I truly mean is being able to speak to Him at any time and feel comfortable doing so. When we do stay close to God's heavenly light, we can experience His heavenly peace, and that's what we want to do on an everyday basis. The reason why I say active relationship is because when you're active in a relationship, it means it's ongoing. It's an everyday type of thing. Our lives will simply go better when we have an active relationship with God and know that we can just go to Him with absolutely any care or concern at any time. The fact that I am about to tell you guys is absolutely beautiful. We are never, ever, ever alone. We always have God. We always have His light. We always have His positivity. We have His forgiveness, mercy, and grace. I do believe God should be our very best friend. A friend that is so wonderful that He is willing to take our cares on for us. The Bible does say, cast your cares upon the Lord. He wants to take on your problems. He is that loving. Storms will come and go throughout our life, but remember, God calms the seas. He will eventually get you through that storm. So I say, let's all make God our best friend, our friend that we can go to at any time. Let's start the day off with Him first thing in the morning. Let's make the declaration together with Him by saying that no matter what negative situation, place, or thing that happens during the day, you are not going to allow it to steal your peace. Rather, you are going to stay connected to God's peace by having that active relationship. We will go through our day knowing that He is always with us and that He is always for us, wanting to make our lives better. We are His children. He wants us happy. So that is what I have to say on the topic of having an active relationship with God and why it is so very important. If you guys happen to have any comments or questions on the topic I did just go over, and or any comments on the Louis Vuitton giveaway that I do have going on, and or any comments or questions on the unboxings that I did, the Louis Vuitton Speedy 25 bandolier, Demi Urabin, the Chanel earrings, or the Versace hat, please do leave those in the comment section below. I shall reiterate, I do adore hearing from you guys. I thank you guys so very much for taking the time out of your day to watch this video. Until my next, which I am very, very excited about, you guys take care and I will be seeing you very, very soon. Bye.
Thank you.